Ursula!
Brother darling, you're right on cue.
Give Ariel back to me.
Not on your life. It so happens that your daughter signed a contract.
No!
Even drew a little heart above the eye. Is it binding? Goodness, yes. Unbreakable. Unless...
Unless...
There is a little something we could try.
Go on.
Yes. Perhaps we could arrange a sort of trade-off.
What?
Maybe swap your daughter's soul for, say, your own. Sign the scroll and set her free. Or else she comes with me to suffer through eternity alone. The mute little hatchling drowning in her own sorrow with no voice left to cry out your name. Well, I'm waiting.
It's not my soul you're after. It's my power.
Which would you rather be? The king of the sea or a father to his little girl? Has been once again made whole of the magic of the trident and the shell in my control. And now dark shall reign forever over ocean, sea, and shore. Now see for yourself how banishment feels. You poor,